Guys, welcome back to more Warriors Orochi 4 Ultimate. Let us continue. So last time we did pass to the underworld, and now we've unlocked that one afterwards. But we also are not in control of destiny. Odin stands on the brink of death. Defeat the horrors and return him to the world above. Win with Odin's health above 70%. Defeat all monsters. Defeat Zeus Tantem within 6 minutes. In control of destiny, okay?
Asgard's king, Odin, Yggdrasil's power to destroy the world, but his action was to use Hades to destroy the world. Once again, he lost his life. Later, because of the United Nations' efforts, Odin was able to save his life. For Hades, he decided to join the United Nations. そして今、オーディンは一人で思案する。自らを救い、そして裏切った男ハデス。彼との衝撃的な出会い。
ここは、そっか、私は。予言。
Oh, I get it.
ラグナロクでや
った。So basically, he died in Ragnarok and then he got called to the underworld by Hades.Overcome this miserable fate. So basically, this is what drove him to the obsession of wanting to change his fate so much.Reached the escape point. So this is when he came to the underworld, after he got defeated in Ragnarok. Defeat. Supposed to happen. I was supposed to... Okay, guys, one sec. Okay, I quit. I'm gonna redo it again. It'll take a couple of minutes to get to where I was. Okay. I always try to do all the objectives, guys. That's the thing. I never try to fail.Unless I can't do it and it's happened because of uncontrollable reasons of the game. But oh my god, I always try to like... I'm not obsessed with like getting all the objectives. It's just the stuff they give you is pretty good, you know? And I could have done the whole kill six monsters. So don't kill the guy that you're supposed to kill. So don't kill this guy over here. Okay. This means it's gonna be an easy stage then, kind of. I could have done it. It's like super easy. Kill the monsters before you kill that guy, okay? When he ended up in the underworld.
お前死ぬのが怖いのか。どうりで生き返るように必死なのか。ハデス、先ほどの幻影はやはりお前の仕業か。立場上黙って見逃すわけにはいかないだろう。
お前が生き返るに値するか確かめさせてもらうぞ。さて、それじゃあ試練の続きだ。死にそうなお前の幻影を全て救い出してみせる。俺はこの先で待っていてやるぜ。生きてまた会えるといいんだがな。
Sorry guys, if you can see the top of the TV. So basically, this is when he ended up in the world. Gustav, I escaped from the world. Don't tell me this is what he gave him that I just saw.Oh, this one who trapped his soul inside there.
それはお前の魂に根付いて育つもの。魂が生き生きと輝くほどに大いなる力をもたらしてくれるだろう。
冥府の王から褒美と。なぜ私にこのようなもの。
How did you get this in there?
冥府から生きて戻った者などそうはいないんだ。この先簡単に死なれたんじゃつまらないからな。まあせいぜい長生きすることだろう。じゃあな。
そういうの
妙なものを植え付けられた。だが私の力となるのはどのようなもので利用するまでだ。さあ、抗うとしよう。
私を死の運命に誘う全てのもの。色男は勝つってね。
And so this is, that's how he ended up in the underworld and then escaped. His soul was bound to the Yggdrasil. Alright guys, this is where I'm going to end this video, and until next time guys, see ya, bye.